Hey guys and dolls, welcome back to another viewer spotlight, subscriber spotlight, whatever you want to call it. The month of December 2014, I'm kind of giving back to everybody that, you know, watches my videos, comments, and things like that. And Jim is no exception. He is one of the most active ones. And so I asked him which store, and he said his eBay store. And here's the store name. It's Jim Dittmeyer 2012, and of course his name is Jim Dittmeyer. Don't be crazy like I did and try to add an E in here. I actually had to contact him on Facebook saying, dude, where's your eBay store? I can't find it. And I was an idiot. I was putting an E in here, so there's no extra E. Don't be like me and add an extra E. There's no need to do that. So here is Jim's Facebook page. And you can see actually right here our conversation of where's the link to the eBay store. So sorry about that, Jim, but thank you for responding back to me. So anyway, here is his eBay store. And you can see he's got 100% positive feedback, which is excellent. And this is just kind of the beginning page. So let's go ahead and see all the items that he has listed over here on eBay. And I'm going to go ahead once it gets loaded and put it into gallery view so we can see the pictures a lot easier. And you can see he's got some really great Hawaiian shirts and some fun little, you know, whimsical mugs. Even some Christmas decor, which is really great. You know, these are all wonderful gifts. Some vintage. Look at that Viewmaster. Love it. Planet of the Apes model figure. I mean, this is some great stuff, all kind of clothing, this wonderful little, you know, fancy girly thing. So he's got stuff for the dudes and stuff for the chicks. So really great stuff here. And Looney Tunes, whoops, I'm cutting the poor little guy's head off. Looney Tunes characters. And look at the pricing that he's got. Again, this is just, you cannot beat, you know, individual business owners on prices generally, which is so funny. And these are items that you can't find in your stores right now. So what a great, look at this Ultimate Scrapbooking book. That's awesome. For only $3. Look at that. So again, you can get more than, you know, if you've got a $20 limit or something, look at that. You can get a whole bunch of stuff on his page here for one person for $20. Little animated carousel horse, VeggieTales, which I just love VeggieTales. Wonderful stuff, ornaments, mugs. Look at that tool right there, nail gun, I think it is. So again, this is This is Jim Dittmeyer's current listings. Now, of course, he's got a store and he does listings, so some of this stuff may not be here. Do not wait. These are wonderful gifts. Look at how pretty that is. These are wonderful gifts to give. You know, to your friends, to your family, and a great way to not spend from the giant, look at that, how fun that is, from giant department stores this holiday season. So once again, this is Jim Dittmeyer 2012, his eBay store. I know I'm kind of going through fast through that. He's got a lot of great things listed. This was just hardly the first few. He's got, look at that, almost 1,000 items listed. So I wish we had time to go through all of them, but we don't. But again, he had great feedback. All right, Jim Dittmeyer 2012. Again, here's his Facebook page. And there we go, eBay. Don't add an E in here like I did because I'm a crazy person. So you guys and dolls have a delicious, delightful, delirious day. If you go over to Jim's eBay store and buy something from him, just let him know that I sent you. That'd be kind of fun for him to know where you came from. So on that note, you guys and dolls have a delicious, delightful, delirious day, and I'll see you next time. Bye.